Assalamualaikum, good afternoon. Okay, this is new Yumi, a bit different design. The Sia is more aggressive, so more toward upward, more forward than our previous Yumi. This Yumi is for you, Mr. S. Tyler, as replacement because the DHL lost the ball. It's very sad, but I will replace you with this. Okay, and now we gonna test this bow. This bow have a poundage 42 pound on at the 90 centimeter. Sorry. Okay, so test 42 kilo poundage, 42 pound at 90 centimeter. Okay. Is not usual with Japanese technique, so pardon me about technique. Just try to test the bow and also the arrow. This is I try to make Japanese arrow. Okay, I think this spine is a bit too flexible for this point. This is also more point. Okay, this is what we get. Branch point. I also don't know what the function. And actually, I'm gonna do a ballistic test today. Okay, I think the performance is better than our previous shape and working well. No cracky or no something weird. But you need to pay attention to the center line because this bow is more easy to twist when you strung. Can you check? So the bow is on the center. If not on the center, you can adjust a bit by massage this bow until it's center or a bit right if you right-handed. Okay, so we're gonna make sure again with the Yumi. And also, maybe we wanna measure the effect or the penetration about different arrow point. This is standard sport arrow. Okay, usually use this. Okay, as control, we check. The one. Okay. This is I don't know the name. Yeah, like spear.
I don't know the name.
Baru mau diupload, ini ada noise. Okay, forget the noise. It's my teacher, my silat teacher. We now also training archery. Okay. This is I don't know the name. Branch point maybe. Actually, I don't know what the function out of this. Just make it. Okay, let's check the result.
Wah, ini benar alami karena Kang Adam nggak dibuat-buat tuh. Ada latar belakang suara.
Mobesnya kerasa.
Betul, Kang. Lagi diteliti nih soalnya. Oke. Okay. The normal point. Tapi aturan mainnya jangan di ini ya. Sama ya, jadi tahu. Oke, kita salah melakukan. Oke, okay, like this. Oke. Okay. I think we should
remove
ulang ya. Ulang. We should record again with the target same. So homogen target, okay? This not as deep, I think. Standard points. I think this more deep. Okay, I think this is more deeper. Okay, we check again with the more homogeneous target. Okay, we try again with more homogeneous target. Yes, 4.1. Yumi 42 pound at 19 centimeter. 1. Okay. It's okay. The branch point. Small spare point. Large spare point. Broadhead point. Broadhead point. Okay, let's check the result. Come on. Okay, this is the small broadhead spot. This is sport, this is large broadhead. Okay, pretty deeper. Almost the same. But the main difference is the branch point, he not penetrate at all. Okay. Besides that, this pond is already not new, so at the center is more weak than at the, what this in English? Yeah, okay, at the side. I think that's for today. Okay.
Tadi nggak nancep. Kelihatan dong gerakan apa gitu.
Wow. Nah, yang ini tidak kurir, Kang Adam. Kurir bilang saya nggak lapor silent.
Nah, ini laporannya hilang aja lah.
Jempol ya. Itu pakai yang lebar itu tadi, Kang. Apa itu gunanya, jangan-jangan?
Oh, yang lebar itu?
Iya.
Itu untuk menghancurkan sesuatu yang gitu.
Ini pakai poin yang bercagak tadi ya, nggak sengaja
tuh,
kena aero, kepotong guys, tuh kayak keserut aja tuh,
hancur,
sembelih ya, kok hancur gini ya, oh patah tiga malah, ah ini pelakunya nih, ini pelakunya nih guys, apa itu fungsinya? Ini nggak sengaja sih. Konon ini juga disebut pemotong tali. Kayaknya sih ya bisa aja, tapi susah mungkin. Itu tadi kan nggak sengaja ya.
Okay. I think that's thank you very much. Good afternoon.